The financial instability hypothesis. The financial instability hypothesis is an economic theory that attempts to explain why periods of economic prosperity often lead to financial crises. It was developed in the 1980s by American economist Hyman Minsky. The key idea behind the financial instability hypothesis is that stability leads to instability in modern capitalist economies. During times of economic growth, investors and financial institutions become more optimistic and start taking on more risky investments under the assumption that the good times will continue. This builds up instability in the financial system over time. Three types of unstable financing. Minsky identified three types of financing that contribute to financial fragility. Hedge financing. Borrowers can make payments on interest and principal with their current cash flows. This is the least risky form of financing. Speculative financing. Borrowers can pay interest on their loans, but must roll over the principal. This introduces some risk. Ponzi financing. Borrowers cannot pay either interest or principal and must take out new loans to continue servicing old loans. This is the most unstable position. As an expansion progresses, firms switch from hedge to more speculative financing. The proportion of Ponzi financing also increases. The financial system becomes more interconnected and dependent on continued economic growth. This builds up instability until even a small shock can cause defaults and a rush for liquidity. Lenders stop providing new financing, leading to declines in asset prices, job losses, and an economic contraction. This is what Minsky called the Minsky moment. Examples of Minsky moments. Some examples of past Minsky moments include the Wall Street crash of 1929 and the Great Depression, the Latin American debt crisis of the 1980s, the Asian financial crisis in 1997, the global financial crisis of 2008. In each case, a period of stable growth led to increased risk-taking and excessive speculation in markets like stocks or real estate. When asset bubbles popped, it caused severe economic damage. The financial instability hypothesis suggests investors and regulators should be wary of stabilization policies that appear too successful. Stability can encourage unsafe levels of risk-taking. Simple measures like higher capital requirements for banks may help limit excessive speculation during booming economies. Criticisms and counterarguments. Minsky's hypothesis has influenced many economists and policymakers since he first proposed it. Former Federal Reserve Chair Janet Yellen cited Minsky in describing the 2008 crisis. However, the theory has drawn some criticism as well. One counterargument is that financial crises are not always preceded by periods of unusual stability or growth. For example, the Latin American debt crisis came after a period of high inflation and economic turmoil in the 1970s. The theory may oversimplify complex economic dynamics. Some also warn against excessive regulation based on the instability hypothesis. Restricting financing too much could inhibit economic growth and entrepreneurship during expansions. The key is finding a balance where policy reduces systemic risk without impeding lending for productive investment. Key lessons for investors. Despite criticisms, the core insights of Minsky's theory remain relevant for investors and risk managers. A few key lessons include: don't extrapolate stability too far into the future. Periods of growth naturally sow the seeds for reversals. Focus on safety over high yields during long expansions. Prioritize caution as speculation ramps up. Pay close attention to leverage levels across the financial system. Debt adds fragility during market downturns. Make sure adequate circuit breakers are in place before crises emerge. Things like trading limits, margin requirements, and capital buffers. While we cannot eliminate instability in modern economies, we can certainly reduce its worst effects through vigilance. The financial instability hypothesis encourages a thoughtful, risk-aware approach to investing as opportunities ebb and flow over time. By considering its insights, investors can make wiser decisions during periods of apparent prosperity and stability. Overall, Minsky's theory serves as a warning that financial systems are intrinsically unstable. While we cannot prevent cycles of boom and bust, understanding mechanisms like the financial instability hypothesis can help investors make smarter decisions and policymakers build a more resilient financial system. If you find these topics interesting, join our Discord, link below, to help us to open source Wall Street. Thank you.